Hulk is able to resist the Great Flame. Probably you didn't know that whenever the Human Torch is burning at its highest and hottest levels, he can go Nova, and it reaches up to 1 million degrees Fahrenheit. A perfect example was in World War Hulk issue 2, when Torch realizes that nothing is stopping Hulk and blasts him with his most powerful shot, an attack that ends with Hulk standing unfazed and unharmed while Johnny lies on the ground unconscious.